सोनिया ने इतनी सारी वार्डरोब वीडियोस बनाई एंड वी गेट सो मच आइडियाज बट स्टिल समटाइम्स आई फील आई नीड समथिंग मोर देन दैट लाइक बेसिक्स आर फाइन बट आई नीड समथिंग जो कि मैं लाइक जो अच्छा लगे एंड जो मेरे पास भी हो डोंट यू वरी गाइस आई एम हियर फॉर यू ऑल्सो आई डोंट नो व्हाई बट टुडे आई लुक bit nice I mean I sort of look a bit rich which I'm not clearly I don't know why and you guys know that most of the pieces which I'm wearing right now are thrifted and that's what I tried to show in my last video as well but today coming back to the topic what I'm trying to do is I'll be recreating some of the tops using scarves this piece of fabric sometimes we feel ki even if we have invested in basics we can't pull them off So I tried to do something with this basic scarf which I think everyone have in our closets dupatta scarves small scarves big scarves I'll try to create new tops with them and that's how you can create so many tops with just one scarf and yeah let's get started okay so for the first look I'm taking this square scarf and uske koi bhi two points ko leke I'm just gonna give a knot on my neck that will create a halter neck for me Just a small knot. Don't kill yourself while doing that, okay? Just be comfortable. Like this. And then you just have to tie these two remaining ends at back. You can adjust the length accordingly. You can make it crop or you can just cover your whole self up. And at back, it's a bit short, like I can't tie it. But if you have a bigger scarf, you can easily do that. Other than that, you can also pin it up with a safety pin. Or the best thing, if you're wearing a top like this, which you have to because the back is completely gone. So you have to wear a tube top or any basic similar color top inside it. And you can just tuck it inside your pants or inside your top or your bra. And yeah, it looks very nice. Clean you can just fix it accordingly you can put some of it inside your pants as well to make it more perfect to give it some fit and I'm just ready but if you're still comfortable about this thing you can always wear any jacket or anything on top of it and looks so elegant and classy and I'm just done and plus it's so perfect for summer so mai garmi bhi nahi lagegi I don't know why I feel just so glamorous today, but it's good to feel that some days because you deserve it. Okay, so this time I've taken some other scarf and ये थोड़ा सा बड़ा है and it's in square. Again, मैं इसे diagonally ऐसे fold करने वाली हूँ like this. ठीक है and जो ये वाला part है ये नीचे आएगा Basically, you have to tie it on your waist like this. You get the idea, right? Just tie it from back. So guys, this is how it will look like. And तुम्हें इतना gap देना पड़ेगा, otherwise it won't go up. And that's something which I learned very hard way later on. So yeah, there's the tip for you right over there. So बहुत ही gap रखना. And then you just have to take these two. And ta-da! You're ready. Just tie it on your neck like this, and you're ready. And the best part is ki you can always adjust the length. I'm taking this extra material and putting right inside my pants. Earlier I used to feel that I have to spend so much on these expensive tops, but now I feel like investing in these scarves, like beautiful, pretty scarves, these printed scarves, you can even take your mom's dupatta and you can create something very stylish of your own. You do not have to need to invest a lot of money. That's the best part about it. Again, do not forget to wear any top, any tube top or any cami top inside your top. Otherwise, you will be very uncomfortable and yeah. Also guys, just because I'm wearing a white cami top inside, I'm way too comfortable. वो ऐसा लग रहा है कि वो इस टॉप का ही पार्ट है. That's why कुछ भी uncomfortable नहीं हो रहा है. And it also looks very cute. The whole thing is so nice and it is so trendy. I've seen these tops on Zara, H&M and so many different websites and I'm glad that I don't have to spend a lot of money now. Okay, so for the next one, I'm taking the same scarf and I'm just tying it bahut hi end se. I know bahut bada neckline mujhe milega, but I'm just tying it bahut hi end se. So there we go. Okay, so now we have this huge neckline. How to fix that? I'm just going to tuck it inside like this, and it's gonna give a very nice neckline like this. Like this, you can even put pins inside it to make it fixable, and I'm just gonna give it a tie at back. The best part is you can always make your outfits cute by giving it a nice tie, a nice bow. And in these kind of tops, you do not even need to cut them, sew them, anything. You just have to tie them in a good way so that it looks nice and fancy. So yeah, there you go. That's it. With just two knots, a whole new top is ready. How cool is that? You can wear some funky necklace and you're just ready for an event. Guys, next is my personal favorite. For that, you need any neck piece. You can choose any chain or any this like dainty neck piece, and you just have to wear it in your neck. Obviously, Sonia, we know that. Then we need a scarf. Usko again aise diagonally fold karke. Wait, aise diagonally fold karke. Jo ye wala part hai, you have to give it a tie. Iske andar se like this. Very small tie, don't take too much of your cloth because it doesn't matter. Very small knot like this, and isko andar le jayenge like this. And jo ye wala part hai, I am just going to give it a knot at back. Looks so nice. Feels like I don't have to wear any neck piece because it feels like ki jo ye neck piece hai, it's already a part of this top. It was sewn like this and without any cutting or stitching, my new top is ready. Looks so nice. I think we all should now start trying invest in these kind of fabrics and these kind of scarves because they are just so in handy. Not only you can create tops, you can also tie them in your head and you can even create bags with that. I think I should make a video on that next. Let me know. That is so in handy and that's gonna help so much of us. Loved it. And guys, for the other one, again, I am folding this one in triangle like this, and jo ye wala part hai, I'm gonna give it a knot and gonna tie it around my neck and again give it a knot at back, very small knot. And this is how it will look like, and with these two remaining ends you just have to give it a tie at back. But agar tumhara aisa chota fabric hai, you can always pin it up with safety pins and you'll be just good to go. Look how crazy this one looks. This is so nice, so event appropriate. Love the neckline, love the whole feel of it, and so affordable. So guys, these were all the hacks I had for you guys today. I hope that you genuinely enjoyed watching this video and learned something. I'm like on internet the whole time and I'm learning these tips and tricks, and I just wanted to share this all with you guys, and I genuinely hope that you guys liked it. And if you loved watching the video, make sure to subscribe and like this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Going for a party.